So you can, no way. You can change the sounds it makes for your controller?
Yeah, I can. So that's like three trucks, like small, large, mix them up, and yeah.
So I've got Jake break his switch and.
Machine that rips the road off?
No, I left at home. I didn't have space for it.
All right. Let it go. Is that thing eight-wheel drive? I saw you go up that dirt pile. It didn't look like anything would stop it.
Yeah, let me show you real quick. It's actually prototypical for the brand it is. It's a Tatra. And their claim to fame was this suspension system on it. So what you can see is that it's a full, it's a rigid drive tube that then all these axles basically pivot on the center of it. And that's kind of their claim to fame, the manufacturer.
And full independent suspension for each?
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. So.
That is cool. Thank you.
Yep, thank you.
Future Swift driver.
That thing must look amazing in the dark.
Yeah.
The front bumper is out of a flat sheet of brass. I folded it. Folded it inside.
How long did that take you?
Which part?
The whole truck.
The whole truck, on and off, I was on it for about maybe a year.
Wow.
Because then what happens is that when I was building it, we lost the shop. So I had to build it in my house.
Right.
In the backyard. With a table at night. So, but about a year.
That's awesome.
Automotive or hobby?
Automotive.
Like bummer base, so it was clear over?
Yeah, it was, but I missed it.
So yours is all show?
Yeah.
Some of them are no show and all sound.
Yeah.
Seems
and
like.
I got the bumper flipper.
Oh wow. Cow flipper. That is cool.
Yeah. I think the body's sitting a little bit off.
Mark.
Everything works when it's on the desk, you know? Why is my reverse light on? Did you stand at the hill?
No, we haven't gotten around there. We just got in here.
Sound on that thing?
Hold on. it closed my healing valve, but it had no, it was not the cause of it all. It started last March. I fell and broke my ankle.
Later.